morning, YouTube. Or afternoon, or morning, or wherever you're watching, whatever time it is you're watching. First day back in the new year, 2021, 4th of January. Nice, straightforward job for us today. Working on a domestic site. And we're basically reducing hedges. So, got this one, which is pretty much nearly finished now, job. Over there doing that, and yeah, it's not too big, but big enough. And then we've also got this one over here, got that one to do, and we're also back tomorrow to do one in the back and another property further down the road as well. So yeah, it's not been too bad. It's not rained so far, and I'm just gonna try and don't normally film stuff like this. It's a bit I don't know, I just think it's a bit boring. I don't really film much on the ground, but I'm going to try and film a bit today and see what you think.
Not long since been cut up here.
Yeah.
What?
It looked like it had been.
That one?
Yeah,
it cut all top of this.
morning. Day two, just getting set up. It's about 8 o'clock, and we've got the rest of this laurel hedge to finish. We're not doing the sides, just reducing the top. We've got that to do, and then we've also got one in the back, which I'll show you. We've got a kind of, we're going to stump grind and grub out this bit here, kind of tidy up a bit. And then we've got, and then we've got this one to reduce as well. Can't remember off the top of my head how much by. I think it's going to be about 2 foot from the height of the fence. So I've got them two to finish off today, and then we've also got a bit of like sort of full crown reduction. It's removing a tree away from the building, which is on a property a little bit further down the road. So yeah, let's get cracking. So we've all finished now. This is the back hedge done, and all the sides finished. Just need to go and do the tree on the other property this afternoon. I'm just going to stop and have some dinner. This is the area that we scrubbed out and kind of got rid of all the undergrowth and stuff. Took a few stumps out, and then through the front, it's all done and finished, all tied up. So head over to the place now and do the half reduction kind of thing on the ash tree. So I'll see you there.
guitar song there, please.
So that's the job done. Ash tree's just been pruned, tidied up, got all finished for 2:30, which is good. Bit of a different video for you, hope you enjoy it. If you do, let me know in the comments. So, see you in the next video.